It seems that the director of Happy New Year, Farah Khan, has apparently asked the actors Shah Rukh Khan, Abhishek Bachchan, Vivaan Shah and Boman Irani not to tell their physical trainers to travel along with them for the Dubai schedule, where they are presently shooting for this thriller. As per our reports, the Hulk, Sonu Sood, who's also a part of this film, has suggested that he can be the physical trainer for all the actors. Farah Khan was joking reportedly that Sonu Sood goes to work out at the gym twice a day and thus he'll personally supervise the workout sessions of the actors. SRK also jokingly remarked that it would be tough for him to take off his shirt with Sonu Sood around, as Sonu's six-packs might give him, that is Shah Rukh in this case, sleepless nights. This all happened in a light mood, so everyone took it sportingly. So what's your take on Sonu Sood supervising the Badshah, Shah Rukh Khan, workout sessions during Happy New Year shooting schedule? This is SKD for Bollywood Now.
Hi, this is Vidya Jamal. Subscribe to Bollywood Now.